How to create glass material Unreal Engine 5 UE5 tutorial. First, I will create a sphere, on which I will then apply the glass material. Now step 1, create a master material. Click on the content drawing and in the new window click the right mouse button, select material from the menu. Open the created material, and let's make material settings, and blend mode change opaque to translucent. Activate two sides. In the lighting mode tab, select surface forward shading. Now let's assign material properties. Everything is simple here. Right click on base color and select promote to parameters. Do the same for specular. Roughness. Opacity. And refraction. Now let's set the parameters. For specular, default value 1, cider max 1. For roughness, default value 0, cider max 1. For opacity, default value 0.1, cider max 1. And for fraction, default value 1, cider max 3. All is ready, save and close. Step 2, create the glass material. Go to content drawing and right click on the material. In the menu that opens, select create material instance. Drag the master material onto the sphere and open it to change the settings. Refraction affects the curvature of the glass. I set the value to 2. There is a glass effect, but as you can see, it is far from perfect. To improve this, make step 3 ray tracing features settings. Go to project setting and find the Windows tab. There in default HRI select DirectX 12. Activate DirectX 11 12. In the rendering tab, enable support hardware ray tracing. In the shadow map method, select virtual shadow maps. Activate use hardware ray tracing. Now restart Unreal to activate the new settings. There is very little left for a miracle to happen. Add a post-process volume to the scene. In the search bar in the properties, type unbound and activate it. Close search. Find the translucence tab and activate type. Also activate all tabs under ray tracing translucence. Now everything is ready. In the properties of the material, you can change the parameters to achieve the desired result of refraction of the lens. Thank you for watching.